Everybody, and welcome back to my Let's Play. This is Antipasta, and we are playing The Three Little Sims. Today we are with Juliet and her brother, Lucan. And right now, Juliet is just sat down to some yogurt that Candace made. I don't think it looks very appetizing. That doesn't look like it's very yummy yogurt. It says it's just okay for quality, so it's probably true. I wouldn't want to eat it. So she's chatting with
Already?
Candace. It's
Okay.
6:30 in the
Those shorts?
morning. Let's just
Oh, shoot.
brighten her day.
Class
Give her an
gone real
inside
far.
joke.
Amy?
Everybody else seems to be asleep.
Clanky.
Candace is
Yeah,
still
nice.
tense, feeling smothered, and she
Oh,
does not have that
yoga.
characteristic. That trait anymore, so I don't know why she's having it. But she's
Closet
happy because
roommate,
Juliet, brightened her day. I can't talk. So Juliet, is growing her hair out, as you can see. She's has a little bit of a new look. This is unusual for her to have her hair down. And, well, I mean, she had her hair short, but like to have her hair kind of looking wild right now. But she just woke up. She's out of bed and she's a very neat sim, so I think we'll have her put this away and help clean up because it's really gross over there, and I doubt Candace is going to do it. She doesn't like this. Terrible food. This food was worse than unpalatable. It was Oh, who's that? Oh, look. You might not want to eat that, but well, you kind of don't have a choice. He needs video games. So can he play video games and eat? That would be cool. Yay, he could play video games and eat. Maybe he doesn't want to eat this. I think I canceled that interaction. Can you eat this? Eat that. And let's talk to tell an engaging story, get to know. Why is she drinking milk? She is always eating now. She's like, can I get that horrible taste out of my mouth? Okay, so she's very uncomfortable. She doesn't like things so dirty. And I don't think she liked that food either. So let's bring her back to her side of things. I need to Let's have her come up here and, well, let's have her use this bathroom and take a thoughtful shower. Today she has a day off. She's has the next 3 days off, I think. Uh-oh, stuck. Yeah, jump bug. She just jumped upstairs, I think. Okay, yeah, she has to work in 2 days. How's Joby? In the last episode at the end, she took a pregnancy test and she found out that she is expecting. So let's let her use the bathroom. I'm gonna wake her up because all her knees are just going crazy since she's been pregnant. I feel really bad for her. So I know I'm not supposed to take care of her, but I want to because she's the poor thing. She has to go to work in 2 hours. Uh-oh. Just gonna let you eat some cereal. And oh, look, Skyguard's at work, and Lucan just went to school, and Ren, I didn't even get to see him. He's at grade school for the first time. Okay, so I'm jumping all over the place. Looks like Reese is up, and he is having some cereal. He's hungry, and Candace is reading a book. Now, I had Candace go out and in the night and just kind of collect some things, and I sold some things, and I lost my bank paper. Today I'm supposed to be cleaning my office, and I haven't yet, so I am sure I'll find my bank paper. I wanted to show you that Joby has a new hairstyle. and some new makeup. Oh, she wants to eat outside. Of course, she's an outdoor sim. She's gonna go say hi to Joby and have a deep conversation. See, this is her new hair. She puts it off to the side and talk about dreams. Let's see, she wants to finish a painting. Nope. Read something, maybe take a vacation day. Propose a crazy scheme to someone. There we go. Just a nice, beautiful day for them to talk. Let's brighten her day. She's going to be going to. I should let her eat. Oh! Sorry, gotta go. Sorry, Joby. Oh, man. Gonna let her give her some. She brightened her day. That's great. Okay. So let's. I would like. It's 10 o'clock already. And I would like. Oh, man. Everybody's turning blue. Oh, no. That guy was already blue. Let's invite. What's her name? Jamie over to hang out at her current lot because we want to get to know her coworkers. I think that would be a very good idea. That's not her coworker. This Haven is her coworker, I'm pretty sure. Who else is? Oh, wait, no, I think this is her coworker, Rochelle. Yep. It says she's a doctor. I fell down. I didn't realize the place, their wellness center was called I Fell Down. Oh my gosh. Okay. So we'll have her call Jamie and invite her over. Let's stop chatting. She really does have to go to work. So, honey, I'm sorry. I think you're going to work through your pregnancy. We really need money. Okay, so I didn't see what happened. Did she say? Jamie is busy right now. She's probably at work. So, who can we hang out with? Who is she closest to? Well, obviously them. And she woohooed with Dina, I think. No, she didn't woohoo with Dina. She woohooed in her group. Other group, her wellness group. She almost woohooed with Roy, and then she woohooed with Nancy. It looks like they're not pink anymore, so that's awesome. She hasn't hung out with them in a long time, and I'm really afraid to bring them out to a wellness lot because I don't want to deal with them trying to woohoo. I think she wants to join another club because. She needs to work on her logic and I'm trying to think of which ones would be maybe the upper crust. We're not really stuck up. We just enjoy sharing the better things in life. I mean, Juliet's not stuck up, but I think she would get along with them. I mean, she is a doctor, she would enjoy things. I think she could get in. Because it's not saying. See details. Okay, so you get to cook and make drinks and eat and drink at bars. Well, that sounds boring to me. Well, I guess there could be some logic tables somewhere. It seems like. Okay, avant-garde. Do they have. Okay, this is a little bit more interesting. Read, drink coffee, do homework, play video games, and write. She's not a writer. What do the Knights of the Hedge do? Well, they do play chess. And, how can you join? Well, I was thinking that they didn't have women in the Night Guard, but that might be fun to watch Juliet. Wander the maze and play chess and be part of the Knight's Guard. Welcome to the Knights of the Hedge. I'm happy that you've decided to join our club. We're having a club gathering. We'd love for you. We would love for you to introduce yourself to the group. Yes, I'll be right there. Let's see what she has to wear. I hope I can. This will be fun to see her all dressed up. Why not? She wants to meet people. She wants to play some chess and be around interesting people. It's interesting to be around people that, I'm sure they're interested in history. Here we go. Of course, the ghosts are here. Here she is. Juliet's right there. This is what she looks like. She's wearing the silver. And this is Wolfgang. So let's say hi to you, Wolfgang. Describe a new idea. What's this? Travel the museum. Travel to the museum. Ask about day. Let's just keep going here. And we're stuck again. And talk about Knight's Hedge. And clubs. Few clubs. And fire up. This will be fun just for maybe one day. Maybe we could explore all of these. Hook up with? You could just randomly hook up with? I didn't know that. No. Oh, okay. He's in the Renegades. Oh, the first rule of the Renegades is you don't talk about the Renegades. Of course, the ghosts are here. This guy. Maybe I should introduce myself to a ghost. I mean, she Juliet to a ghost because she is a doctor. She would find it kind of interesting. Who's this? Alvin is just standing over there creepily. He's probably like, "What are these people dressed up like this for?" Get to know and tell an engaging story. We can work on her charisma. So she needs to wander the maze and play chess. But I think I'm going to have her ch play chess. And it's 11:22 a.m., so it's kind of like the best time to go wander the maze. I don't know where anything is. I haven't been here in a long time. Maybe we'll just have her wander the maze. Like, how do you start that? I thought you just clicked on the maze, but it's not happening. It's a very pretty venue. I like this area. If I could find a chess table, that would be cool. He's painting already? How did he get all the way over there? Well, he is a ghost. I guess he just bounces. Okay, let's ponder moves and then play together. How? Where is that? That's not at the mansion, is it? Okay, you're. Is this the back of the mansion? She's doing sit-ups, I think. Nope, she's coming. This must be Yuki. This will help her logic skill. How are her needs? She's doing great. She's just going to joke about politicians, offer mental relaxation tips. Everybody's gonna stand around and talk, so that's okay. Who's this? We'll just talk to her for the. Ask about your career. What do you do for a living? Ask about your career. Well, this is a really interesting club that we have going on here. She looks angry. Who's this? Annie. Heather is a boss at Mob Wives. What is Mob Wives? Juliet has learned that Yuki is a high school student at. Oh, she's a high school student. Maybe Yuki would like to meet her brother. And let's see. Let's get to know her and let's ask about Day. I don't know. Let's see, how is this going? Oh, Mob Wives. She must be a bad guy. I don't know. So, Yuki is a loner and she's a geek. Wolfgang is mean. I like Yuki. Maybe we can introduce her to. Is she a young adult or is she a teenager? She's a teenager. We can introduce her to our bro and to Juliet's brother. That would be fun. Juliet's in her armor. Hey, we haven't gathered in quite a while. Perhaps we should meet. Sorry, Summer. I have a different club right now that I'm chatting with. Let's see. Ask about Day. Oh, she has to go potty. Why don't you go potty, sweetie? You don't have to talk to us. I'm gonna just play chess for a little while. What is her skill up to? Let's see. Logic is up to 5. It would be nice if it was higher. How is everybody? Oh no! Let's just make friends and let's take it easy. And I'm going to let Joby take it easy, and you are going to care for yourself. Okay, so she's talking with Wolfgang instead of playing chess. I think we're going to. Let's play a little bit more with Wolfgang. But I think that's gonna bring the Yuki over again, and I don't want her to. She's getting really hungry, so I think she's going to leave this group for today. Let's. Can we end the group? Because I. Yeah. Okay. So she's going to change her outfit into Everyday 3. And then I'm going to have her go somewhere. That's cute. Okay. Let's have her go somewhere. Travel. Can she bring Yuki? I doubt Yuki will come. I bet. Okay, today, Candace asked Juliet if she'd come check out this park with her, this family center, and they're going to meet Ren here after school, after he gets out of school. How when does he get out of school? He should be getting out pretty soon. So they decided to check it out, and they're over here at Zadie's playground, which is, I'm gonna probably name it like Zadie's Playground and a home. Our family, I don't know, family thing? Family, what did I call it? Family center? So, let's see. I think we're going to have a little food. Let's serve lunch. She can serve lunch, right? Oh, she. Money. Let's buy a garden salad. Look at this person just coming over and kicking the heck out of that. How dare you, lady? The children will be so upset. Who are you? Who are you? Christina? Christina, what do you think you're doing? And then we have someone in her underwear? That's not even a bathing suit. That's underwear, isn't it? That's interesting. We have some interesting stuff going on. Let's see. I really don't want Candace to watch TV. I want her to repair that, but at the same time, I don't. I can't do anything. Ooh, he's a C student. Let's bring Ren here and we'll see what he does. We'll just have him go here. I would like you, Candace, to go somewhere else. Let's just have you go right here and see what you do, because I just want you to get away from. Oh, look who's here! Is that you? It's Yuki! Hi, Yuki! Compliment outfit. You look different when you're offer that. Let's get, let's bring Luke in here. He's like, okay, sis, I'll meet you. He's hungry, so let's have him grab a serving and he could talk to you, give you a friendly introduction. And we're going to have her come out and sit here and let Lucan kind of just get to know. This is how sneaky Juliet is. She's like, this girl is really cool. I think you would like her. Okay. So, Juliet, walk away. Juliet, go sit down. Leave your brother to get to know her. So, he's gonna get to know her. Tell a joke about Sunset Valley. Enthuse about new show. He wants to send a happy text. He wants to play video games. And he wants to start a club gathering. What are you doing, little? He's sad. Oh, the dolls. I'm gonna have him yell at, is this Christine? Nope. I think she's gone. Maybe he could, What's in there? Nothing. I'm gonna have him hug Bun Bun. I know that I'm not supposed to play him, but he's a little boy and he's sad. Oh, and let's let him eat. Grab a serving. Okay, so keep talking to her. Brighten her day. Tell a funny story. I wish Christina was here for him to be mischievous with. Ren just makes himself comfortable. Why don't you join this game? Because you need some. Look at her. Wow, her needs are really awesome. I guess. Oh, Candace went to work. So let's have him be a little. He'll be friendly and funny with Darren, and then I'm gonna let him be mischievous because he's just. Oh, there's Christine. Let's be rude to her. She's rude. She was mean. Can we ask her to fix the dollhouse? Can you fix the dollhouse? I wish it would. Oh, he's gonna sit next to her. Tease mercilessly. Oh no, you can't have them repair. I want Christine to repair. He's like, well, maybe you should be a little bit nicer, lady, and not break things. And they're watching like a Julia child. Okay, we have to be mischievous to her. She crashed that up. Let's invite her to the a fake party and let's claim to be a criminal mastermind and I want to trick her with a hand buzzer. I love that one. That's classic, dude. But hopefully Yuki doesn't get like really annoyed with him, like, what are you doing? Why are you picking on this lady? Okay, what are you gonna do? He's so sad about the dollhouse. Maybe we can have her repair it. Let's go ahead and repair the dollhouse. Where are you going? You're gonna go play. Good job. Okay. I think Christina left. Oh, she's talking about aliens. It's bright in her day. Tell a funny story. Are they getting along great? She's a geek. He's a geek, I think. I can't remember. Yeah, he's a geek. Heartfelt compliment. Oh, he has a level 2 of the charisma skill. Blah blah. Let's ask her to cloud gaze. Well, wish I could have her play some kind of. Let's have a deep conversation with her. Ask about Day. I'm gonna have him just be a little bit mischievous with him, not. Let's invite to a fake party. That's really mean, though. Okay, so what did she do? She's clean. She's stretching. Let's put this away. And I have 5 minutes left. Oh, he's gonna meet somebody. Brian. He's gonna. Why is he drinking milk out there? Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Okay. I was gonna have her come out and play with Ren, but, you know. There's so much to do here. Let's see. What can we do? We could stock that, but I don't really want to. We can have her do some more chess. We can have her do the garden, the community garden. This is a lot that I built. I don't know if I explained that, and it's in honor of my friend's little boy, Zadie. So, it's just a fun family lot, and let's go ahead. And if you want to watch the speed build, I have the speed build. I'll put a link to it in the description. I think we're going to be coming here a lot because there's just so much to do, and let's bring Sky here, and I don't know what he'll do, but let's just bring him to the middle. And who else is home? Let's bring Reese here. And I'll bring him to the middle too. Just let's see. Oh, not her. Oh, he's already talking with Lucan. Lucan's having a good time. Discuss interests. I gotta cancel this, and he wants to be mischievous. Let's be mischievous with him. Let's give fake bad news, and then we'll be funny with him and tell a gross joke. He decided to play Sims forever, and he's still drinking milk. I thought you were gonna meet a little boy. Why don't you play with him? I can't do it. Oh, he's gonna go tell a joke to Juliet, so that's cool. She's gaining her logic and she's getting some. Is this her friend? No. I was gonna say, that'd be funny if that was her friend from work. Let's brighten his day. I missed him picking on Reese. Okay, oops. My alarm is going off and I didn't realize it because it's a blinking alarm. So we're going to end here and we'll pick up again. We'll pick up again next time with Candace and Reese. Maybe we'll just stay right here so we can play with the family. Okay, so I hope everybody's having a great time wherever you are, and I have to figure out this banking thing for my three little Sims, not for me, and find that banking paper. I've been trying to write on a piece of paper right now when they spend money here, and I didn't see what everybody brought home, so I'll have to. Ooh. Let's see. Well, I'll do this later. I'm gonna write it down. So thank you for watching, and I will be seeing you.